Those are vicious body punches. Even though Yildirim's blocking those shots, believe me.
Oh, and 1-2, and down goes Yildirim. He's trying to laugh it off.
The fastest knockout Canelo has had in the last 10 years was James Kirkland into the third round. Can he beat it tonight?
He senses the end. Downstairs, upstairs, Yildirim not firing back. Look at Canelo just